Sustainable Development Goal 6.2 ensure availability and sustainable management of water and sanitation for all.
And these commercial utilities are regulated by one body, which we call NWASCO. Of course, the regulation is to simply give guidance of the parameters within which the commercial utilities operate. Otherwise, the commercial utilities operate the same way as the your equivalent of the national water and sewerage company.
Whereas this must be attained in the next 6 years, the cost of producing and connecting more Africans to clean water seems challenging.
In the past, where they adopted a principle that disconnection should be the last thing we should think about. But we can't continue that way because we need the resources, we need the monies to run the business. So these days you see our people are more active to deal with the issue of collecting money from people who have the money but don't want to pay. And they expect us to serve the water, they serve them with the service as if they are paying. So that's one of our problems. The other challenges we are facing are issues to do with the climate change.
National Water and Sewerage Corporation has become a benchmarking institution for several countries across Africa who seek to emulate the achievements made by the corporation. However, these achievements come amidst challenges.